Hey, Bree.
Welcome back to another episode of Jedi Fallen Order. I was trying to stop. Excited they get. I am winning this. Makes me feel bad.
I can't push it.
Those people underneath me should be back.
I see you. You won't get me. I'll break your guard.
Oh, wait. I bet that's a scan.
Find something?
Oh,
Hey now.
You're a rock star.
Something was in there. Thanks, BD1.
Oh, there's a person here.
Mariana, take care of her, Sienna.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Took out a trooper.
What is this scompling? I keep running into stuff. This is scompling.
Thanks, BD1.
With the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Who is
Jedi! You can't top my skill! Take this!
These combat animations are pretty solid. Hate the look of that.
What was in there?
No. It didn't come back up.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
How have they pinpointed my location? Why didn't I block either of those shots? What?
We'll end this quick.
Oh, I need a second. For some reason, it feels like none of my inputs are being used.
Don't let up. We've almost got him. I'm not doing all the work. Yes. That fight wasn't nearly long enough.
Yeah. I don't know why I was struggling with that. I genuinely don't know why. I need to roll more. That's what I need to do.
That's not possible. You and me now. He's there, right there. Sure.
Hang on him.
Get up there.
No. Oh my goodness. Please stop.
We'll end this quick. Go! just keep slipping past. Someone else take him down.
Oh my goodness. Please have help. Why did I struggle so much in that fight?
Hey now. Did you find something, BD1?
Starfighter? Gonna be like this, huh? No, I. Jump so far to the left. How did you gain so much traction to do that? Oh my gosh, why is this so difficult? I'm gonna die from doing this so many times.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track.
Help me, BD!
This will be topped off.
Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
All right, let's meditate. So we definitely need to rest.
Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
I might actually miss it. I'm gonna meditate and restart. Sugar.
Come back here. What is it?
Duty resolve.
Things are pretty cute.
We're not skinning those. Mother, that's like we're now.
Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
The tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
I bet I learned force push.
Do you see that? Ugh. Check it out. It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. Pass. Settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft. were used in Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Okay, but no. Lost too much momentum. It's because I'm trying to jump into that's what was going on. Alright, another puzzle. Meditation? Perfect. I need this. Because I let myself take so much damage. Skill tree. So we try some other stuff, right? Also, this we're gonna end this episode here. Thank you for watching. I hope you've been enjoying episodes of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And yeah, I hope you guys stay tuned for more. Take it easy. Bye bye now.